The popcorn is fresh, and Israel Gonzalez is excited to return to his job at the concession stand for one of the largest movie chains in Venezuela.
Nos quedamos en pausa.
We were paused, waiting, with a lot of expectation for the pandemic. And now we are reopening step by step, giving all our customers the best attention and safety measures that we can offer.
Now that blockbuster hits are playing again, movie lovers are cautiously coming back to enjoy films on the big screen. They say it is a unique experience that just cannot be replaced by TV, computer or phone.
I was anxious. My boyfriend and I love movies, and it was a long time when we couldn't come here. Watching movies on Netflix is fun, but it's not the same.
Movie theaters are open now, but only every other week. That's part of the Venezuelan government's plan to stop the spread of the coronavirus.
The movie industry has been hit hard by the pandemic. Movie operators estimate a loss of 9 million tickets since last March when theaters in Venezuela closed.
At the 23 Cines Unidos theaters across the country, staff and customers are following strict sanitary measures. They are taking visitors' temperatures and enforcing hand washing and the use of face masks. Social distancing rules have also been put in place, along with 30% occupancy.
Inside the venue, you will not find people sitting in the row in front or behind you. The only people sitting next to you will be people who came with you.
That seems to have put customers at ease.
There are not so many people, and as long as there are not too many people, I think there is no danger.
The theaters are showing movies released in 2020 and this year, providing a welcome distraction for Venezuelans who have been longing to surrender themselves to the magic of movies, with a night out in front of the big screen. Maritrini Mena, CTTN, Caracas.